Hello and welcome to the Technology and New Media Department. I'm Mr. Christian Berry. Our department offers a wide range of opportunities to learn new technology skills, earn some arts credit, and also have a lot of fun working on some real-world projects. First up will be Mrs. Smith talking about her classes.
Thanks, Mr. Christian Berry. So I'm Mrs. Smith, and I've taught a variety of tech and new media courses over the years. Currently, I'm teaching digital design, where students learn the essentials of graphic design and layout using industry-leading software such as Adobe Illustrator, InDesign, Fresco, and Photoshop. Students create real-life projects for clients in the school and broader community, such as logos, brochures, posters, advertising events, and more. If you are on Instagram, give me a follow at Mrs. Smith TA to see student work. I also teach web design, where students learn the basics of HTML5 and CSS, which are the building blocks of all websites. Both classes can be taken by students in any grade. This year, I also taught digital imaging, and Mr. Pulsifer will tell you more about that class, as well as many others that he teaches.
Thanks, Ms. Smith. My name is Josh Pulsifer, and I'm a technology and new media teacher here at Thornton Academy. The courses I teach are Digital Imaging 1, Digital Imaging 2, and Yearbook Publications, along with several other courses that we offer in our department. Digital Imaging 1 and 2 really focus on the medium of photography and how we can use it in our everyday lives. Digital Imaging 1 focuses on technology, including mobile cameras, and how we can edit those using Photoshop and Lightroom on our iPads and other camera devices. Digital Imaging 2 really dives deeper into the world of DSLR camera technology and photography, and a deeper dive into the history of photography. Yearbook Publications is a great course where you can combine your love of photography, your design skills that you've learned in Ms. Smith's courses, and of course your journalistic abilities in order to cover the year at Thornton Academy. It's a very popular course with our upperclassmen at the school. I'm also involved with TATV in Movie Making 1 and 2, which Mr. Christian Berry teaches, and he'll be telling you more about later on in this video. I'm going to throw it now to Mr. Doyle, who will tell you more about our computer science offerings here in the department.
Thank you very much, Mr. Pulsifer. As stated, my name is Mr. Doyle. I teach the programming courses in tech and new media. They include AP Computer Science, which is Java-based, as well as an introductory computer programming course, which has a little Java. We look at some Python and some Swift as well. I also teach the robotics courses, which comes in two parts, Robotics 1 and Robotics 2. We work with the new VEX V5 robots and do some coding on those machines with Python. So if that interests you, feel free to sign up for a programming course or a robotics course. Now on to you again, Mr. Christian Berry. Thank you.
Thanks, Mr. Doyle. If video production, 3D art, or sports journalism are your passions, we have some classes for you here in the Tech and New Media Department. Let's first talk about movie making. Movie Making 1 is a class offered to all four grade levels and all skill levels, and it's just a one-semester course. In that class, you'll learn how to shoot, plan, and edit real-world type movies. We do things like movie trailers, movie scene reenactments, black and white movies, acting, lighting, sound, a little bit of everything. And again, no skill level is necessary. Anybody can take the class. We also have Movie Making 2, where after you take Movie Making 1, if you're still interested in learning even more skills, you can take that course. And again, open to all grade levels as long as you've taken Movie Making 1. If something more like computers are your interest, we have 3D art and animation. Now this is where we take this program called Blender and we make artworks in the three-dimensional world and also learn about animating, the very basics on how to make movies that you've seen in Pixar or even video game design. This is the first step. And lastly, if you're interested in sports, we have a sports journalism course where you learn how to write, take photos, and some video editing all about sports. That's also a half-year class, and it's offered to 10th, 11th, and 12th graders. All these offerings are available. They're all half years, and they're a great way to get your arts credit or just get into the technology and new media classes. Now, before we wrap it up here, I do want to share some student works from all of the different teachers that you've heard from today. So let's take a look at that.
playing, now you know that I'm with it, with it, with it, with it.
It's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
Those are just some of the examples of work that we've received over the years and something you could enjoy as part of the Tech and New Media Department. All of our offerings will be in the program of studies, and all of us are also available via email. Thanks, and we hope to see you all in the fall in the Tech and New Media Department.